called the Pantomcentralen, Control of Process and the Motion of Order, where I have worked with the regions of an old border house in my home neighborhood of Father Muslim, through the lens of Christopher Alexander and his work, The Nature of Order, which I have over here. The origin of this project, the realization that our current civilization stands at the brink of a major transition where we, quote, live in between two orders where old truths have lost their validity and new ones are yet to emerge, as late sociologist Sigmund Bauman puts it. In order to solve our current global crisis, we are in a dire need for new narratives that can gather collective actions for the meaningful future. And it was in this search that I came across Christopher, whose writings started to record me. So, who is Christopher Alexander? Christopher was a pioneering design theorist, architect, and multidisciplinary scientist in the 60s and 70s, who subsequently was outmaneuvered and dismissed by the postmodern movement, which has made him more or less unknown today. Chances are, though, that you might have used Wikipedia or an iPhone or actually maybe play The Sims. These are all examples that include technology, but